All right, we're back. With same loop, by the way. I didn't go anywhere. The same recording session. I was gonna show you. I actually deconstructed only one thing, which is a backpack that I picked up, and it was weaker than the one I had. This is the only strong one that I have now, which I'm pretty sure is gonna be good. Has a lot more turret health, which I'm pretty sure I'll try to pick up in the future. Maybe I'll switch over to turret. And then I figured out that this weapon right here, the Police MK17, is actually a single shot assault rifle. So that means you can continually shoot like back to back with no problem. It's not an automatic, it's a semi-shot. So yeah, that's what the Police MK17 is. That's why it has 6,000. But it's still good because you can continually shoot back to back. Now the SOCOM M1A, it's actually a sniper, which is a single shot, and then you know, you pretty much get the point. So that's the difference between these two guns, and I'm gonna keep them because they're valuable. Right now, this one's valuable too. The SOCOM M1A is actually stronger than the current sniper that I'm holding, which is beated by quite a bit. You know, my current sniper has 11.2 on damage. This one has 11.5, and then this one has 6,745 compared to my light machine gun, which has 2,297. So. But the thing is, they both use the same, you know, same kind of style of bullet, so I gotta only use one of them once I get him out of here. Now this is gonna be our mission right now is to get him to the extraction point now, and I'm gonna get him right now to the freaking hell extraction point again. The reason why I'm doing that, because if I go to the ones in the bottom, I might get attacked there easier. So our best way is just to go through this extraction point again. And I don't like this other one because it's too small and they attack you from all angles. This one you can trick them out. And I'm better off with that. So let's just hope nobody's causing trouble over there. Oh no, I'm not going through there again. Screw that. They're still there? Yeah. Are they fighting each other? Hey, there's some high-end enemies over there. Ooh, baby. Yeah, they're fighting each other. I want to fight them too, though. Because they're going to help me level up. Damn, do y'all ever run out of bullets? No, they don't. Apparently they don't. Right into another loop coverage. Now that's what I'm talking about. Come on, getting distracted. It's almost dead. Get this other guy distracted. He's almost dead. Come on, come on. Damn, it's a boss over there. So there's three bosses again? That one didn't go far. There we go, headshot. Ooh, you got a headshot too. Don't you, Hockey? There's a third guy over there with an LMG, are you freaking kidding me? I just noticed too that they haven't dropped anything. None of it. This could be a waste of time. Oh boy. Is that like switching and just shoot? 2-2, man. This one drop right there. Ah. Oh. There you go. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Freaking hockey. Hi. Snipe. You're dead. We gotta get close to that guy. Come on, hockey. Hawkeye. I keep calling him hockey, because I don't see the last E on his name. I see hockey. It's Hawkeye. Bring it on, man! Come on! This ass is gonna force me to go in there. Oh, now you see me? You're pretending not to see me or something? Is he the last one? Where are we going? Fuck it. I'm gonna take you out. No way. There we go. Vertical grip. Mod. What do we got here? A classic foul level 22, which is no bueno. Okay. We just wasted all our health packs. We just picked up some division techs. Really? I wasted my goddamn thing for the. Oh, that's done. Which I cannot pick up. I'll pick up the hand stop, but I will not pick up this other crap, which I already have. Sorry, I'm meant to construct you. Thank you. Is there any more boxes around here? There's usually a lot of boxes here. A lot of here. Head out to the extraction point. Oh! God damn it, they never stop coming. I'm gonna have to go to the hotel, don't I? They're really onto me right now because I have too much loot. Especially a good one, so the game knows that we're gonna have to screw this guy over at some point. They're like, no man, don't let him go with that loot. Make him buy the season pass. Make him buy the season pass. Oh! No, I wasn't going through there, sorry. Ah, I got some health. I had to go all the way the fuck around, man. I should have gone to the safe house. It was more safer, actually, compared to this one. Is there a crate here? Yeah, there is. At least I got some grenades out of it. Alright, we're back here again. And there's more enemies again. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I think this should be my last episode for the Dark Zone, because I already got two weapons at least. You know, I got a sniper and a marksman rifle. So now we gotta call these bitches in. Best direction to call them in. Probably be not through here. Actually, it would. So what I gotta do now? Call it through here. Distract them all over here.
Chopper is inbound.
No, jump over it. God. damn it. Bring all the attention over here. There you go. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to bring all the attention over here so they think I'm over here. But we're actually gonna circulate all the area. Oh no way. This is, oh no way, it's not gonna work this time. Oh no, it's gonna work, it's gonna work. Just have to like make a bigger circle, man. Why is that guy over there? Let me see if I can get his attention. Here. I'm trying to make a big circle so they can like, all be distracted. Come on, keep sprinting, man. Are you a grandpa? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Jesus. I already know where I'm at.
15 seconds.
No! Yeah, it's no way. Fuck, man. That fucker followed me all the way around the fucking map. I swear to God, man. He followed me all the way. I felt that shotgun shot all the way from over there and then all the way from across the map too. Like, he followed me, man. He followed me all the way through. The nearest one is over there, but now we have to circulate all the way around because there's some enemies near the freaking apartments. I think we're going to have to go more south to freaking put all these things away. So now we got to go back to pick our stuff. It's annoying too because he followed me all the way through. Like, what the hell? Whatever, I guess that makes it a little bit more realistic. I'm guessing I'm supposed to take out at least some few enemies before I start doing that crap. But at the same time, you gotta call it in. And I tried to get the animal out of there too, the freaking boss that was hanging around there, and nothing. Freaking asshole just stayed there. Now. Gotta head back through there. Is there still enemies there? Yeah, there are. Fucking A, man.
Gotta make sure the tools work.
Oh my god, there's enemies right there too. The only way I can do it is going all the way this direction over here. Good, good, I'm getting grenades now. Man, this place is infested. Some enemies right there. I think they're about to go to war too, because there were some thugs inside those buildings. They're thugs besides these incendiary people, the freaking pyro people. The cleaners. It will be the cleaners versus the freaking thugs. That will be one epic battle to see.
Inbound on your position. Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Oh my god.
Chopper is inbound.
I got shot in the foot. Come on. If I don't kill some of them now, they're not gonna... Maybe I can lure them over here. Towards the street. They're gonna think I'm like ran away or something in that direction. I'm guessing there's another guy around here.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
What a stupid thing. Go. Hold the fucking square button, god damn it!
15 seconds.
Got my shit. Yeah, they're fighting each other or they're fighting another guy that's here. Yeah, I see him, he's over there.
Ready to bring it on board.
Up there? I think he's hanging up there. I see somebody up there. Where is he?
Cargo has been extracted.
Oh, now they're finding me. Look at all the stuff that I freaking extracted.
It's awesome.
Ah. Yeah, you see, they're distracted by something. I can't see, I can't point out what it is though. So they're fighting somebody else. I'm pretty sure they're fighting thugs or more incendiary people, or these guys are fighting the cleaners. I don't know who's fighting who. But somebody's fighting somebody here. It's a war. It's a war zone here. I gotta help all these guys. They're getting shot by their own people. Okay, you guys are people here.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
I hope him out distracted stuff. I'm pretty sure he helped me out too, so.
Chopper is inbound. You got a bird inbound on your position. Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Who am I being shot by? I see you. Oh, I got a quick scope shot on him. Shit, I'm trying to save this guy.
On your position.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, stop taking cover, you fatty. I want to play hide and go seek. Did he get it or he got killed? Dude, I helped this guy out, man. Oh, he brought in his group too.
15 seconds.
I'm shit, I'm not gonna be able to get there on time. There's a lot of blue things on my screen right now. What's going on? There's a lot of blue circles. People want to call in shit right now. Right now is the time to do it, because not a lot of enemies. Gotta take it down. Dropped him some equipment over there.
Chopper is inbound.
We're about to spawn in a lot more fuckers right now. The mission's already been accomplished, it's just that I want more stuff. Pick up the last minute reserve here.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Hurry it the hell up. Whatever that was. Picking up that last minute stuff here.
Chopper is inbound.
There it is, stickers. They're all downstairs.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Shit, there's a blue thing over here. Pick up last minute things. Whatever. I'll deconstruct them later. Yeah, let me see.
Cargo extraction initiated.
We got this. Let's reboot. Bye bye, fatties.
Cargo secured.
That was my last piece of fucking shit I'm gonna stand up there.
15 seconds.
Look at all these burnt people. I have to get the hell out of here. Another freaking dark zone. Just to take.
No, extraction complete.
Oh man. Quite a pain in the ass. And at the end, I managed to do it. And they're running there towards that direction. I'm glad everybody's nice nowadays. Here in this place. They didn't show my extraction. What the fuck?
Attention, leaving Dark Zone.
Yeah, I know. So I got a bunch of goodies. Damn, look at all this stuff that I could buy. That I wish I could buy. Jamie's being a dick. I'm out of here. Hurry up before those enemies see me. This is like probably the final episode of Dark Zone. I got a lot of good stuff. We didn't get to level 30 though, but it was fun. I'll probably be doing a lot of missions along the way so I can, you know, level up to level 30 and already finish the game. But it was fun though. I just wish they added more to the game though. It's good. It's a good game. I'm proud of say that I played the Division. Not that proud, but I'm saying like, yeah, you know, I played the Division. Pretty decent. And my final score of this game will be like a 7.5 out of 10. It wasn't... I just wish they had more to it. More missions, more story to it. Like, Because that's something Destiny fell on. So let's check on her. All my extracted stuff. Police MK, AK-40... Really? I extracted an AK? I remember that. SOCOM M1A. Classic M1A. 12.6, 11.5. So once I get to level 25, I'll probably switch out to the classic M1A. Flak jacket. What was the point of freaking extracting that one? They extract the crap right there. We got some good stuff, and then we got a hand stop, which I really needed for some of my weapons. The PEQ, vertical grip, which I really needed for some of my weapons too. Bolt thermal, this base layer. And then I have a lot of things in my stash. Gonna check that one out real quick before I leave. It's bolt thermal something. Was it a shirt? Yeah, it was a shirt. Bolt thermal. It doesn't really make that big of a difference. So. I don't know. So this is it. Pretty fun game. Too bad I didn't get a lot of people to get involved too. And I apologize to Santiago for rejecting his invites a lot of times. It's just that I was just doing some side missions and I wasn't doing nothing serious. So that is it, guys. Maybe the end of the Division 2. I'll probably record some missions along the way so I can continue the final things of it. And I'll probably give it like a full review later on. So I'll see you guys later.